good morning, and I'm not going to wait until the colour balance gets right. Oh, good morning, Alice. Alice as in all. Saturday, 22nd November 2014, nearly 10 to 7 in the morning. It's raining, who'd have thought? 3-day week, great. But leave. I'd like a 3-day week if I could get paid for 5. Don't think that's going to happen. Anyway, heading north via south, i.e. going to Merthyr. Festive meal with Big Carl. Maybe a luxury mince pie or two. Let's hope it stops raining. Frost next week, apparently. Okay. Where's the bus? Take up an off train to Cardiff Queen Street. Change platforms, head to Merthyr. This is Piccadilly. My train should be coming Sunday. Soon, hopefully. Still raining. And this is Merthyr. It's raining. This is now the bridge end flyer. Some people. Have arrived in the Dick Pendarin. It's all very Christmassy. Luxury mince pie. This year without the Christmas adornments. Large cappuccino. And Christmas meal. $6.99. Yay. Listening to Mary Jo from Stockholm on Windows Weekly. Luxury mince pie. And cappuccino gone. Echo. Daily red top. This is Rumly Dark, 4% alcohol by volume. I had a feeling this was mild, but they say it's a stout. That ain't a stout. Actually, that tastes a bit. Tingly? I don't know, I'd say that's past its best. Still not bad. But ain't no stout. B plus. Haven't got a really good selection of craft tables on today, which is a shame. However, I'm going craft. And here's the new style Brewdog Punk IPA branding. It's A minus normally. I wonder if the new bottle will change it. That's lovely. A minus. So we continue with our craft challenge. This time, not Scotland, but Petaluma, California. Home of the Twit Brick House. And Windows Weekly, amongst others. Give us a B++ last time. I know, because I looked it up. Lagunitas. Can't pronounce it. Smells really nice. Not as good as a punk IPA, but yeah, B++. Hops. Preservatives. I'm here with Big Carl. He usually does a carol. Only 6 seconds, Carl.
Good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen.
Can't argue with that. Anyway, cans. Sweet action. 6.5. Oh, I can't remember. 5.2? Yeah, I think 5.2.
Yeah, the other one was 6.1.
Yeah. Oh, lovely. B++ and a turkey dinner ordered.
What we make of this then, is it?
Quick song, Carl!
We're eating a Merry Christmas, we're eating a Merry Christmas, we're eating a Merry Christmas, we'll eat it all now.
You can't argue with that, I've got to be honest. Anyway, first of the season. And some crap. And how silent was that? Anyway,
Cooking Wenceslas once went this. The beer of kings, as opposed to the king of beers. Advise about that. Imported Czech lager. Smells. B++. I think. Yeah, I'll go with that. And I've just bought a chicken tikka on downstairs, £5.15. If only I'd known. Yeah,